Glad you could join me.
Hey, I was just, you know, coming down to see what you were doing and stuff.
You need to brush up on your stealth skills. You did everything but wave at me when you were following.
Yeah, I did wave at you, actually. I was getting a little lost coming off the 580 there, hoping you'd slow down.
Listen, if you're coming, let's go get this party started.
Okay, you know, I was thinking we could not do that and just hang out here for a bit.
No, I don't need those guys. I know what I gotta do.
If you're looking for the assisted living home, it's 2 blocks south.
Oh, no, sweetheart. I got all the assistance I need.
Sister?
Cracker?
What kind of shit is this? What business you got here?
Just looking for a friend.
You ain't got no friends here. Okay.
Where's Leroy?
You wanna get yourself killed, old man?
Well, I'm ready for that. You?
We got a problem.
Well, then, safety's off. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Doesn't involve you, Jax. One of these assholes killed Donna, and I'm gonna make that right.
What the hell is he talking about? I get him to put down the revolver. I promise we walk out of here alive. Yeah. Put down the gun, Piney.
I ain't leaving till the nigger that killed Donna is dead. All right? Damn! Shithead!
Easy. Noise we made at the Mayan gun sale is about how pissed off we are. But if we wanted your crack ass is dead...
Someone last night. In a gangster SUV, gunned down my daughter. That smelled just like nigger revenge to me.
Nigger. Old fat bastard here says nigger one more time and that walking out alive deal we talked about. Off the goddamn table.
Someone went after one of my guys. Killed his wife by mistake.
Wasn't us.
This old fat bastard is supposed to take your word for it because you're an honorable and a black man.
Shut up! You're trouble with us. You work that out of your system. Or does this beef keep growing?
Why do you keep talking about beef?
Piney, let me handle this or I will kill you myself.
Our business issues still need to be worked out. But if... my need to hurt Sam Crow took me to Charming, had me killing women. Do you think we'd be sitting here talking? I'm telling you the truth. Nana's didn't kill your daughter. I suggest you boys find your way back home quickly.